edition, Rocky, and live with the so-called Wonder Woman of the Philippines, Ameera.
Or Ameera.
Yes, Ameera. Ano yung inspiration mo? Bakit si Wonder Woman?
Ano yung ano for today?
Firstly, I got invited lang. Honestly, play the Wonder Woman. Pero the more na I play with Wonder Woman, the more I learn about her. Super na big hug in a way. Ako sa pinaglalaban niya sa ano. Nick, I ask people every time na nag-cosplay ako. I ask people, ano yung thoughts mo of Wonder Woman? Yeah. And lagi nilang sinasabi is like female empowerment and being confident. So that's honestly what I want in my life. So why? How can you not love that? Kaya yun, nakakatulong.
And question then, why Wonder Woman not Darna then, medyo Pilipino? Just ano naman kasi sa cosplay naman, di ba? Yeah. Hindi naman siya. So, why naman Darna?
Honestly, I mean, I had offers then to play Darna, pero ano, yung anti crazy din kasi yung damit, first of all. So, my mom is not a fan of that.
Sexy ka.
Yeah. And second of all, I was in the right place at the right time kasi with Wonder Woman. Accepted it na lang fully.
Yeah. Because it's fun. Pero siguro when you grow older na and you're ready na sa mga ganong mga costume, will you be the next Darna?
So, pinapasan pa niyo ba ito, di ba? Kung papalain, of course, sinong tatanggi dun? I'll just prove myself worthy. Yeah. And ngayon, di ba si Liza na?
Si Liza.
Ang hirap sumunod sa kanya.
Kaya-kaya mo naman, di ba? So, napaka-beautiful ni Ameera. So,
thank you.
Ano rin, di ba? Hindi kayo nagkakalayo ni Miss Liza.
Ay, wow! Pero yeah, thank you.
And also, have you been thinking ba na magpasok ng showbiz or may
mga corporate na yun? I am at the moment. GMA Artist. Ako, proud GMA Artist. And GMA has been really, generous with me and really helpful. Yeah, I'm blessed.
And one last thing naman, in love team naman, meron ka bang napusuan or may tinatambal sa kasi uso ang mga love team, di ba? Even Liza, di ba? So ikaw naman, para kay Ameera, sino ang leading man?
So far, wala pa naman. Pero kung flip nila, kung may nakita silang may chemistry, why not? Pero ano?
Pero ikaw, personal choice mo.
Na tao or na genre?
I mean, siguro sa leading man. Ikaw ba? Siba? Gusto mo makatambal si ganito?
Actually, no.
Kasi
super kayain ko. Especially sa mga dates. Kaya I'm really not that iniisip pa. Uy, baka siya. I'm not like that. So, kung sino makukuha nila, that I'll work with him.
Yun. So, thank you, Ameera. And may lineup ka ba na TV show?
Yes.
GMA,
patuloy niyo po sana si Bayan ang asawa ko, Kalimban ko.
Yeah, actually, pinapanood na with Thea.
Yeah, with Thea. Thea was just right here.
Yes, Kalina.
And Kain at Abel. New show ko ngayon. And then, sana po, abangan niyo po yung movie namin ni Gabby and ni Kahil na Kalil na ano, LSS. Yes. Soon.
Good. Thank you, Ameera, and see you soon coming.